Hello friends. In this video, I will teach you how to walk the character in MOHO software. If you are interested in learning animations, be sure to hit the subscribe button below the video. First, I put the main layer of the character in a group. And with the transfer tool, I put the character in the place I want. In order to move the character more accurately, activate the grid option from the view section. I put the slider on frame 1. I adjust the standing position of the character using the manipulate tool. This is how keyframes are created. Don't forget to enable auto freeze first to create keyframes for all bones. I put the slider on frame 6 and change the body position of the character. In this way, other keyframes are created. Now I put the slider on frame 12 and apply other changes. You must perform the movements very carefully according to the instruction. I put the slider on frame 18 and complete the character's movements. I put the slider in frame 24 and apply the changes. I try the created movements and continue the work. I put the slider in frame 30. I select all the keyframes of frame 6, copy them with Ctrl button plus C and paste them in frame 30 with Ctrl plus V. In this way, we apply the movement of the character's body in frame 6 to frame 30. In frame 6, we move the character's body slightly backwards. In frame 12, we move the body and the character a little further. In frame 18, the body moves back a little. Finally, in frame 24, we move the character's body a little further. Again, I copy the frames of frame 6 and paste them in frame 30. In this way, all the movements of frame 6 are copied in frame 30. In order to repeat the action continuously, I select all the keyframes of frame 30 and right-click on one of the keyframes. Now I select the cycle option. The keyframes section is activated for us. In this section, I select the relative option and write the number 7 in the upper box and the number 30 in the lower box. I click the play button, you can see the correct walking action is repeated. Now I disable the grid. We can save the walk of the character and use it in different projects if needed. For this, we use the action section. I select all the repeating keyframes and copy them. I put the slider in 0 frame. I click on the new action option and name the action walk and click OK. He sees that the color of the timeline section turns red, which shows that we are in action mode. Now I put the slider in frame 1 and paste the copied frames. I click on mainline to exit the action mode. You can see that the walk action is saved. I delete the previous keyframes that I created in the timeline. Now we can create walking mode very quickly in any frame we need. For example, I put the slider in frame 30 and select the walk action and click on the insert copy option. You can see that very quickly the action of walking is created for the character. I turn on the photo I entered as background. To create the movement for walking, I put the slider at the beginning of the walking keyframe, which is now in frame 30. I select the layer group that we created at the beginning. I put the slider in frame 144. I select the transform tool and move the character to the front. The closer these keyframes are to each other, the faster the character moves. Now I press the play button. I select the keyframes and right-click on one of the keyframes and select the linear option so that the character moves along the path at a constant speed. You can see that our character moves well. To save the action, I put the slider at frame 0. I select the character layer and walk action and click on the export option and save the action. To import the action, click on the import option and enter the action into the software. Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. Bye until the next video.